Just a college.
So I can't pick one.
Private college.
The thing is wonderful. So well.
Well, I recognize him, obviously. He's good at that.
All the sports competitions.
Oh, yeah?
Okay, surely.
And then, many different things, like you saw on TV the scooter.
Mm-hmm.
Do you remember this new scooter?
Yeah, you sit down.
Three. No.
Oh, a motor scooter.
No, without motor. And you don't sit down.
Oh, it's standing up like this. It's called, I know what it is.
Freeway, just new one came out.
Yeah, it's called Freeway?
It's three wheels.
Yeah, and you stand up.
And stand up and
then you get on the sidewalk and you go everywhere.
Anywhere, yes.
Yeah, that's excellent.
It's just that, So and he sees these things immediately because he knows the market.
He's a good businessman.
Yeah, and especially because he lives in Samara. Not in Moscow. Moscow is more sport.
Samara is has more opportunity.
Yeah.
I'm wondering.
It's a good investment fund.
There's a company in Crimea that is, they used to make telescopes for the state. So everybody's very excited about this quality telescope. They built it in Russia, they're importing it here. But there's not very many distributors. I think there's only one in America right now.
There should be one in there somewhere.